So you've been to a chiropractor, to an acupuncturist, to a massage therapist, to a magnetic healer, to a physical therapist, to a cabbage and hot dog specialist, and you haven't gotten results. Maybe it's because you haven't had the right combination of therapies. Sometimes it's not so much what you're doing, but how you're doing it. Sometimes results don't come by doing one thing, they come by doing a combination of just the right things. I recently had a patient who's had pretty bad back pain, very difficult time sleeping, and has tried everything. Has tried chiropractic, has tried acupuncture, has tried massage therapy, and never really got the results he was looking for. Well, recently we decided that we were going to double down and do a combination of chiropractic and a very specific type of acupuncture for the problem and see if the combination doesn't work or didn't work. After being in pain consistently enough that any positive change would be noticeable, we did this combination of acupuncture and chiropractic, and basically immediately after the pain was gone, and it remained gone for 3 days, barely coming back by the next appointment, we did the same treatment again, and we will see if that combo continues to work that well. Sometimes it's the combination, folks. It's the combination of the right herbs. It's the combination of the right care. Individually, they won't work as well sometimes as when they are used together in the right doses at the right time. So if you've tried stuff and you've gotten no results, but you fall into this category of having tried things individually and maybe not in the right combo, then maybe it's time to try again. Just because you go to a bad restaurant doesn't mean you give up on restaurants. You just try a different one. Thanks for joining me on my morning commute. This is Dr. Lou, wishing you a fantastic week. Have a great day.